We'll have a quick look at that.
Because the way that you're pulling, it would prevent me from pulling. Right. You're pulling me onto you.
Yeah.
So, if you pull my arm,
it's not set up.
So, we've got just a sort of one, two, one, yeah, to there, to the car. You're in a better position to stay up.
Only if I control the engine, you don't control mine.
Yeah.
And if I control the engine, you can't go up. Just like if you control mine.
Whereas, well, I mean, I do, because it's put there now. So, now it's just like, who knows leg entanglement there. And given that, like, all the new leg entanglement stuff isn't really BJJF legal.
You know, what I would do from here is either bail out if you can,
yeah,
or work, because you've got that. And then move that round. Okay. And work to get that put across there.
Right.
And then... Well, it's just before the point.
Yeah. Outside centre, through.
Stupid game. Yeah, and you're talking there. Like, if you can free your legs.
Yeah.
You can't, but make sure there's usually two battles going on. Mm-hmm. So in this, the two battles are control these legs without letting you control your legs. So like, and if you're on my back, the battles are, I need to take your feet off, and I need to stop you joking. So if you can constantly be winning both battles. Yeah, that would be my suggestion.
There's not much to it. I mean, it's very strong, double guard pull. Like,
just come up.
Yeah.
Come on.
I think,
well, try that. It's worth it. Don't fall to the death.
Yeah.
The only thing is that he can then come up.
Exactly, that's what I'm thinking. It's a long time since I've fought in these battles. I think my footlocks are probably still pretty good. But, like, this isn't what we can have, is it?
Yeah.
It's like that down bar I did in the last competition. Let's just talk through it.
I'm going to try it! You nearly got it, though.
You're looking at a little window, a little raised there.
Lisa Goosey.